Cortana Intelligence Sales Inventory Forecast. In this video, you will learn how Cortana Intelligence helps you to manage inventory. Inventory management is a trade-off between customer service and managing your cost. On one hand, a low inventory requires less working capital, but on the other hand, stockouts potentially lead to missed sales. So you are an inventory manager, and today is a good day to submit requisition requests to your vendors. To get inspiration, you start by browsing your item list. These are the items you sell, and you can see the current inventory level. Is this quantity enough? It depends on the turnover. The chart on the right side predicts stockout in 1 month time. How does it know? Cortana Intelligence collected historical data and analyzed it with different time series models. Then, more precise prediction is presented to you. You can react on expected inventory level directly from the Sales and Inventory Forecast Fact Box. The Dynamics 365 creates purchase invoice for the vendor specified in the item card. The Dynamics 365 fills in the quantity based on monthly forecast and stockout warning horizon defined in the setup. But you can make any changes you need. The Sales and Inventory Forecast supports you in this by providing two visualization modes. The Inventory Forecast mode is good when it's necessary to know when to expect stockouts and how many you should buy to ensure that you will still have some inventory in a few months. The Sales Forecast is better to learn about expected sales. In this mode, you can discover trends and seasonality. You are done with one item, but Cortana Intelligence knows about other items that are in risk of stockout and that can be purchased from the current vendor. That's why the system displays a notification bar. The recommended lines are added. Now you can contact your vendor. In this video, you learned about Cortana Intelligence that, through Sales and Inventory Forecast, predicts potential sales and gives a clear overview of expected stockouts. The Sales and Inventory Forecast provides the following benefits. Helps to lower working capital. Helps to avoid stockout that potentially lead to missed sales. Increase customer satisfaction by having required items in inventory. Reduces time needed for analyzing of sales and inventory. Reduces time needed to create replenishment requests to vendors.